Yo, 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 what's up, guys? It's me again, LamerGamer48391205. Today I'm going to walk you through character selection in this new game called Diffusion of Innovations. So this game is based on a theory developed by Everett Rogers that explains how, over time, an idea, practice, or object spreads throughout a social system. Alright, so let's get started. First, let's choose an innovation. I'll choose fashion, just to test it out. Now, the name of the theory itself suggests that a social system does not accept an innovation all at the same time. Therefore, the social system is divided into categories. That's what these characters are based on. First up is the innovator. This character is pretty venturesome, constantly seeking out new ideas, is willing to take risks, and is highly educated in a particular domain. In this case, fashion. They aren't as connected to society as some of the other characters might be, which probably explains why they look kind of unique. In terms of fashion, this character is probably a designer, like Jeremy Scott, always looking for inspirations for new clothing. Next is the early adopter. They are more integrated into society than innovators, for sure. They are usually opinion leaders, they're open and comfortable with change, and will be well accustomed with a certain domain. They witness a clothing piece in the works and already see its brilliance, like Miley Cyrus. There are more people like the early majority, though, who will deliberate in innovation more than an early adopter. They are frequently in contact with their peers and up to date with the media, like a lot of youngsters nowadays. For example, they might see celebrities all wearing the same new Adidas and adopt them into their wardrobe ASAP. The late majority will adopt an innovation after the average member of the social system. They're pretty skeptical, usually accepting an innovation after knowing that the majority of the social system has already used it successfully. Sounds like a lot of our parents, or maybe even some of our friends. It might be a while before they trust a new fashion trend. Lastly, we got the laggards, who pretty much live under a rock. They're bound by tradition, pretty conservative, don't get out much, and only talk to their friends and neighbors. It usually takes some kind of pressure for them to try an innovation. This guy most likely doesn't even know about Kanye West, let alone his new clothing line. So that's all the characters. Check out my next video for some actual gameplay. As always, thanks for watching. See you next time, gamers.